Sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw kids away. Christmas is here, bringing the cheer to young and old, meek and bold. Even though we know that is a song, with jubilee, more merrily. One seems to hear words of the cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they well pray.
Hallo, doet hij het?
Hè?
Ja, als het goed is neemt hij op. Kijk hoor, ja, hij neemt op, sorry. Wat ik heel graag wou maken, wat ik al een tijd wou maken, was Christmas Memory Balls. Ornaments. En dit is iets wat ik tijdenlang heb gezien en tijdenlang naar heb gekeken. Ik heb deze kerstballen gekocht. Ik heb er al een stukje afgeknipt. Bij de Action. Dit is actually see-through. En I found some old clothes from Dylan. First pinky that he had. En first socks. En a first little pajama pants. And I want to make them in the Christmas memory ball. So I'm gonna set you on here. Hope you can see what I'm doing. Probably been zoomed on my chest, but that's okay. I'm going to do this. So let's start. Something that cannot go open. So these are going out. Small bits. The first socks go in this side. Very small socks. Very cute. And first pinky goes in here. And then you simply close them up. Do I like it like this? No. I need to place it more like this. Oh. And then through the ribbon goes through, need to see how I'm going to push that ribbon through, see if it's working, if it's doing what I want to do, maybe some fun scissors can help me push it through, yeah, so, oh, needs to close very well because I don't want them to fall out on the Christmas tree. There you have it, your own memory ball. I hope it's still working. I don't know if my camera's still working, it's so weird. I have one memory ball. I'm going to make a knot in the end so I can hang it on the tree. It's snowing outside and it stays down. So it's going to be. You can see it outside.
Mama, over there.
See?
Mommy,
snowing. So, Merry Christmas. But yeah, that is one ornament that I have. I really love it. First socks that he had from when I came home from the hospital when I gave birth, and his first little binky. And I'm going to do the second one. Not sure if I'm keeping the sound on. Maybe I'm going to fast forward again. I'm sorry that this is in English. These go out, these clear ones. Let's see if I can fold this up very, very tiny. Because it is a tiny pants, but it's also it's very tiny Christmas ornaments. So, can this go in? Can it go in? Nope, cannot go in. Okay. Well, maybe his first shoes? Nope. So, how am I going to do this? So I want it in here, but I want it to be nice and to be shown, but this is way too big to go in the ornament. So it's not working. So not doing what I want to do. No. This is what is happening when you doing one take video. Maybe one with his first sock and the other one with his binky. Yeah, that is what I'm going to do. Place it down, close it up. So, I wanted to do his first dance, but it doesn't work.
Mom?
Yeah? This is what I was thinking, and I love it. It's very cute. This is running through. It's really sad because I wanted to do his first outfit, his first PJs, but it doesn't work. So, this one is already stuck to each other. It's glued, okay. So, there you have two beautiful ornaments. One with his first socks and one with these. Maybe I can chase this a little bit more. It's just not what I want to look at. To change this up, I needed to do this in front and first light, but there you have it. First up and first. Yay! Well, this was starting off as a fail because I wanted to do the pants, but I guess it's okay. I'm still happy with these two. So I'm going to walk at the tree and don't mind the mess because the mess is awful. Yeah. So I'm going to place these in here somewhere. So here's going to be one with his binky. So. And the other one is going up here somewhere. Somewhere is there a place? Yeah, yeah. His first socks. First socks. And his first binky. Bye.